Today, I'm going to tell you about Dumplin' by Julie Murphy. Dumplin' is a story about Willow Dean Dixon, or Dumplin' as her mother calls her. Her mom is a former beauty queen who's really involved with pageants and is very, very concerned about the way she looks. Willow Dean is happy with her life and her body, but her mother and everyone around her don't like the way she looks and are always bullying her or trying to change her. She's a little bit of a misfit at school, so she really has a soft spot for others who don't fit in. And one day, Willow Dean sees another girl being bullied about her weight and decides that it's time to do something about what's going on around her. So she sets out to prove that looks really don't matter by entering the Miss Clover City beauty pageant that her mother is in charge of. After seeing Willow Dean enter the pageant, a lot of other unlikely candidates start popping up and entering the pageant, and together they kind of flip the pageant world upside down. So Dumplin's a really funny story, and it's got, just really feel good, and it's got a little bit of romance. Also, it's about to be made into a movie, so you should go ahead and read it before the movie comes out.